Louis Zorich was an American actor. He is perhaps best known to television audiences for his portrayal of Paul Buchman's father, Burt Buchman, on the NBC series Mad About You. He played the role from 1993 to 1999. Zorich was born in Chicago, Illinois, the son of Serb immigrants from Croatia Anna and Christ Zorich. He attended Earl Elementary School before going on to attend Roosevelt University and Goodman School of Drama at the Art Institute of Chicago in his hometown of Chicago. Louis's nephew, Chris Zorich, played professional football. Zorich served in the U.S. Army during World War II. In 1965, Zorich recorded and released an album on Folkways Records, entitled Moby Dick, selections read by Louis Zorich. One of Zorich's first major film roles was the Russian constable in Fiddler on the Roof. He was featured in Popey and For Pete's Sake and played Pete in The Muppets Take Manhattan. In Death of a Salesman, he played Ben, the older brother of Willie Loman. In 1986 he played a Swiss businessman in Club Paradise with Robin Williams, and in 1988 appeared as Nikos, the Greek millionaire, part of a group arriving in a yacht party, in Dirty Rotten Scoundrels with Steve Martin and Michael Caine. On television, Zorich co-starred in the critically acclaimed comedy Brooklyn Bridge playing family patriarch Jules Berger. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.